All right, all right. Looks like vitals are all in expected parameters. Begin the mission.
Mission start.
Mission start. Yeah.
This place is so cool. Brings back a lot of memories. Promise I won't ramble on about them.
That's gonna be a problem.
And here I come!
Soma has entered combat with the primary target.
Right.
Should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
I think I may possibly have done kind of okay in battle today.
I hope I was helpful. Was I helpful?
Don't worry, I'll finish the job.
Thank you.
Yet another great day to do some god eating. Make sure you come back safe and sound.
That's it? That's the whole speech?
You won't last very long if you question him like that. Trust
me. This is absurd.
Looks like everyone's feeling the mission today. Well, almost everyone. No, I'm just kidding. Come on, chin up, yeah? This'll be your first mission as a squad. You're all damn good, so get out there and do what you do best.
Wait, our first mission? What about you, Lindo?
Oh, well, you know, I got a hot date waiting for me, so it's just gonna be you guys. Keep it on the down low, though. Get me? Not to mention, my lovely lady's a bit impatient. She'll stand me up if I'm a little late. So yeah, I'm gonna take off. Remember the big rule. Don't die. I'll see you all later.
They're your rules, so make sure you follow them yourself. Get the hell out of here and let us work.
Remember, it's a work night, so try not to stay out too late. Okay, Lindo? All right, mission won't complete itself.
The Congo's on the move. We've tracked it to the Western Plaza. Call for backup and get the team together before you attack. Either way, this won't be an easy fight.
Lindo, little secret thing.
No bite, and now a little more than a carcass. Fine, I'll do it.
Looks like you made it back before us. How'd it go?
Pretty well. I managed to wrap up the night early, as per your request. How'd you guys do?
As per your request, no one died, see?
We did well. Mission complete, no casualties. Overall, a pretty solid outing.
You should have seen it, man. We kicked so much ass. We were awesome.
Funny, I don't remember you actually helping.
Damn, well if that's the case, I guess I won't be skipping out on any more dates just to keep you guys in line.
Where are you getting all these ladies from? You gotta hook me up, Lindo.
I'm not so sure you can handle a lady.
Attention all God eaters. The 7th unit has successfully slain an Ouroboros and taken the core. All engineers report to lab number 5. I repeat, we can confirm an Ouroboros core has been detached. All engineers report to lab 5 at once for analysis.
An Ouroboros? Damn, which team took it down?
Not just took it down, but ripped out the core too. They're gonna be drowning with bonus cash.
I know who's buying rounds tonight.
You wouldn't have to be so cheap if you fought harder.
Ouroboros? The hell's that? Wait, is it crazy strong?
Do a little research and you won't have to ask stupid questions. It's in the Norn. Look it up.
It is pretty strong, Coda. I don't think we're ready for something like that just yet.
Seriously? We rock. Like, really hard.
And we'll die. Like, really hard.
I don't know. It's tough. Yeah, but we're getting pretty good. One of these days, we can challenge an Ouroboros. For now, follow the big rule.
Yeah, we get it. Don't die. I think you've used that line enough, don't you?
Nah, I don't think so. I'll keep on saying it until you get it, Selma. You'd charge off into death if I wasn't watching out.
That's just... shut up!
Ooh, well, all right then. I got another date lined up, so I'm off to dinner. Good fighting, guys.
We'll be right back. Guys? Guys?
Gonna head back to base and crash hard.
It's over. And we're safe. This is like the best day!
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
It's all cool as long as you buy me a beer after this. Deal?
Imagined it. This is Soma. No contact with the target as of yet. We'll keep searching.
We'll be right back. Did you hear the news? Another new type is getting assigned to the Far East.
Wait, seriously? Wow, there's been a whole lot of them lately, huh?
Yeah, but they're still rare. The director himself brought her over from Russia.
Look, there she is. Speak of the devil, right?
Good day, squad. I'd like to introduce someone. Another new type God Eater will be joining your team as of today.
A pleasure to meet you. My name is Alyssa Ilinichina Amiella. I've been transferred here from the Russia branch. I will do my best to continue to serve with distinction. I hope we work well together.
Yes! We always have room for another hottie.
Is he serious? The fact that you have survived long enough to become a God Eater is astounding.
She doesn't have the battlefield experience you do, but her scores in the simulation are beyond anything recorded. Better hone your skills.
Yes, ma'am. Of course. Sorry.
Alyssa, you will serve under Lindo, a talented God Eater and a good commander.
As you wish, ma'am.
Actually, I have some documents that need your signature. Why don't you come with me? The rest of you, make Alyssa feel at home. Dismissed.
Hey, well, Russia, huh? I hear it's really cold there. Like all the time. Snow's weird, right? But I guess global warming is weird, too.
She seems promising. Any special reason we're the only branch and squad to get a bunch of new types? Or am I just lucky?
Maybe that's all there is to it. HQ's new policy is to step up new type discovery and recruitment. They could turn the tide. There is something unique about this girl, though. She might be a match, but she's a little unbalanced, mentally. Part of the deal was that she adhere to a strict mental health care regimen while she's here. Still, I need you to keep an eye on her.
Anything for you, big sis.
Lindo, if you ever call me that again, they will be the last words to leave your lips.
Today's mission has you face to face with two Chiyu. They're powerful and heavily armored. Do whatever you can to pierce through their defenses. Crushing attacks from gunfire will be effective. Target and shatter their bonds.
I'm all gross and sweaty and melting! Melting!
Could you melt a little quieter? Oracle cells actually help your body to adapt to the heat. Anyone else would probably have caught fire already. You should be grateful.
Oh well, learn something new every day, huh? Thank goodness for that. Moving on!
Kota's not the grateful type. Now, hardly worth my time.
You don't think there are any more wandering around, do you?
Good job, team. Let's head on home. It's almost dinner time.
You're gonna get some rest when you get back, right?
Picking up from last time, we were discussing Oracle cells, yes? They make up origami and eat anything. And I mean anything. They eat life forms, flora and fauna, as well as synthetic creations, resins, plastics, for instance. It has even been reported that they can consume toxic waste, which will actively destroy any other life form. They never tire. Buildings, the Earth itself. See, this is the end result. The environment as we know it, the leftovers, is diminishing at an unsustainable rapid pace. People once gathered here to view cherry blossoms in the spring, to watch leaves array in gold and red when autumn came. Now only memories, preserved in pictures and first-hand accounts. And the origami, they begin to take on qualities of the things they consume, gaining new abilities. Recently, we have even discovered a few origami that have been photosynthesizing. It's a wonder. The composition of our air remains as it always was, 79% nitrogen, 21 oxygen. Despite the decimation of our trees and plants over the last 20-odd years, nearly 70% now gone, we have maintained the air. It's ironic. We hunt the origami and they hunt us, yet it is due to their photosynthesis that we can still breathe.
No, Mom. Earmuffs don't go on the cookie.
Really? Does he not understand how important this is?
He is merely Coda. Tell me, have either of you heard the term Nova's devouring apocalypse?
Yes. It will theoretically come into being through origami fighting each other. Humanity's extinction is triggered by a Nova, an origami grown so massive and so powerful that it literally devours the world.
Precisely. Now, we have no confident source for the origin of this theory, and many people have dismissed it as superstitious rumor.
But when the Aegis Project is complete, that'll protect us all, right? Even from that.
Do you know what a dog is, Coda?
Huh?
Yes, Canis Lupus Familiaris. Even now, their numbers are fading, but they can still be seen around the outer ghetto. Dogs are intelligent. No, they cannot speak, but they have a natural, almost innate form of communication with other species, like us. Now, if an origami were to take on these sort of qualities, would that origami then be able to coexist with us?
Coexist?
Of course, dogs are not the only animals that possess this sort of ingrown communication. I read once about an animal tamer who used to communicate with all kinds of creatures in some striped tent or something.
It's not possible. Humans and origami cannot live together. Simple fact.